Hi, this is Eric Dressen. This is my top five list of my favorite songs to skate to. I don't own any music, so I was playing on YouTube. It's so easy just to find anything I want. So, and that's my new thing lately. Before I go skate, or while I'm skating now, is listening to music for the last year. And pretty much the only thing I ever listened to is Turbo Negro. That's my favorite band. So the first song is I Got a Knife with Tony Sylvester singing. This song gets me fired up. Almost sounds like a little Black Flag-ish a little bit, but it's first right when I get to the park, I always put this one on. Yeah, like right there, it's like ready to grind and drop in, carve around and shit. And then my next song, this is my jam. This is like, I fantasize, I'm in a skateboard contest again in the 80s. And I'm coming out swinging. It's a Turbo Negro, Prince of the Rodeo. Yeah, this is the one that gets me going. Pretty much just the guitar, like Euro Boy, the lead guitarist from Turbo Negro goes off on this song. Like all the live versions are just insane. This guitar solo, you know, brings me back to like the 70s, like the guitar, the 70s guitar rock. And this song, it's my ultimate jam. I turn it back into a young man again for 3 minutes and 23 seconds. And then my third jam is Turbo Negro. No, I Am Alpha Male. And this song's super punk too. It gets me fired up. I just love the lyrics. Yeah, so what I like about this song, it gets me going, it's just super fast. But the lyrics to this song, there's some just such witty stuff in it. Like there's this line, am I too small and unimpressive, or am I way too hot, wired and aggressive? And it's so brilliant, you know, and I just love that. So it all rhymes and it's just brilliant. So my fourth song is David Bowie, Look Back in Anger. This song's pretty high-paced, like, song, so this gets me going, too. And I remember this album came out, I was like probably 13 or something. But I don't know, it's just high-paced song. And I just like real fast music, you know. I don't really listen to mellow music, really. The only mellow music I really listen to is Steely Dan, some of those old 70s songs. But other than that, everything's fast. And then my fifth song is Queens of the Stone Age, Born to Hula. Like, they're like one of my top favorite bands. Pretty much all I listen to is Turbo Negro and Queens of the Stone Age. But I just love this song, Born to Hula. It's a fucking brilliant song. All the different changes and stuff in it. But... yeah, so Born to Hula, Queens of the Stone Age. Like, my favorite part's like the drum intro, like waiting and waiting, oh, it's gonna, and then no, it's not this time, and then boom, it just dives into this, them ripping. But Queens of the Stone Age is sick. Yeah, and that's my skate jams, top five skate jams to go skating to.